between Rainbow Six.
I believe you got a sippy on.
You talking about, you know, the toilet seat in the bowl?
Yeah.
That's what I meant.
Oh my lord, no, no,
he
no!
He told me that he almost got his dick ripped. I'm like, oh, okay!
I'm fucking good.
Remember that sippy?
We gotta bring it down a little bit.
I'm
sorry, when people say barbed wire, it's only said if I was an adventurer, I'd never say barbed wire for me. We actually holding up a lot better than we are.
How, like, he was playing that one song from, Attack on Titan, and I kept finding, like, Mr.
Soggy,
a soggy hole, a soggy hole.
Oh, spoilers, Aaron turns into a villain.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Ooh,
yep.
Why?
I don't know.
I fucking called it. I knew that boy was too fucking fixated on killing Titan. Good to go.
I don't remember how he turned into a villain.
I know you probably read it.
Oh no, he's going all the way there. If he's finding Mikasa, Levi, and all of them, then he's definitely going.
I mean, there is a such thing as fantasy heroes, I guess. If he fights Titans as well as the government, he's considered a anti-hero.
Well, from what I remember, he once destroyed this the city called Paradis.
Yeah.
That they found over the ocean.
Yeah.
And people was like, no, it's Nano Kidoki. I said that in like a really childish way. No, it's Nano Kidoki.
Oh, okay, dude.
It's the same fucking thing.
It'd be like saying that Shadow Street and Goblin Sheets.
Oh yeah, Shadow Street. It's like a bar place.
I can't believe I still have $300 worth of fireworks. I do not have to buy fireworks this year for the 4th of July.
No, you're fat.
To be fair, if you wait till the last damn bell go, that one fireworks place that we went only has 10 days.
Oh, wait, what was that for?
Do you remember when you and Suki almost got decapitated in the middle? I'm like, I'm not sure what this is gonna do. It couldn't spin, it could just sit there and bounce.
I told you that. You didn't even come in with that team box.
Hand up!
You woke her up, and she's out.
Ow! I hurt the both of us! And you just put the look.
Good job, Ruth.
I'll snap and go to the door.
Okay, fine.
Damn, dude, do you use all those health items already?
No, not all of them.
That one.
You had 10, and now you only have 3.
They're small, so they don't take a lot.
A soggy hole, a soggy hole. This bitch.
Now you see why I wanted to get 30 small shields.
You're still doing a lot better, though.
Well, move.
He needs utmost concentration.
You can do it.
You got the touch!
No, that's not
good. The head meth addict from Clemsonville, Florida shows up in a video game. My white golf goddess. Oh, is this that vampire, the bitch from... Yeah, talking about? Consider me horny, huh?
I'm fucking scared, my boy.
My one friend wanted me to go and join in on a federal job that pays fucking $5 an hour. Just remember though, you do have gold orbs.
I know that.
So I wouldn't use as many of the health items there. You used them all, didn't you?
I did.
I noticed his double trigger is different though. He has a part of his arm that is for his fucking katana. I guess katana sheathes with his arm. It's really fucking weird. Use it. He had the focus to do that double trigger though, that's not good. Get another throw. Okay, so you have double trigger though.
I'm saving it. Because you can't do anything to him when he's in the face.
I would go right there.
Yeah, but you can't do anything until it works. What do you mean how this is going to be more like that? I'm not being stupid or anything, bro. Like, given the context, I'm being really hard.
Being adequate. Inadequate. Inadequate means that you're less prepared.
I have to wonder more than that.
Didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
I just dodged so you could heal.
Why don't I try attacking on this and that fucking thing?
Two swords,
that's one. I do have one more gold orb, right? Okay.
But I wouldn't waste it.
Nope, I don't have it.
Good job. I do believe this is the tactic that I used last time.
I'm sure I'm playing with it because it's really exhausted. I don't remember which part that was.
You're going down.
Pop it.
That's enough for me.
He has to finish it here. Go into double trigger more frequently. The thing is once he gets down to a low set of health, he always has pace and double trigger.
Hey, why did that? I'm not taking any more damage.
Hey, trash talking after the fifth time, we're getting our ass kicked. And then here starts part two.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this first. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
That's their daddy sword. But you actually find out that's the demon sword Sparta. But when it goes into the human world, it has a different design.
No, it's like purplish.
No. Mm-hmm. It actually looks like a legit demon sword. Like all demonic references. Believe it or not, Rebellion is actually made. Well, both of them are made from that sword, but.
Yeah.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me, though, if you don't want to be trapped in the demon world. I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
That, it kind of looked like it cut through his fingers.
Motherfucker slices the tendons in the fucking hand. He's gonna pick up the sword of Sparta. This also explains why he has it in the first game, but it all looks vastly different. Yeah, I think he actually fuses the two swords, Rebellion and the Sword of Sparta.
Yeah.
I think I might have to go take a wee. I'm old now.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
I think Liz fell asleep with the baby.
I thought I was trying to be quiet when I won point against them.
Yeah.
We should be fine for now.
What else are you
trying to do? I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
I don't know. Wouldn't that suck if it didn't record any of this?
Are you crying?
Okay.
It's only the rain.
PTSD started kicking in.
Jesus.
The devils never cry.
I kind of don't want to play 1 and 2 now.
I see.
I kind of don't want to play 1 and 2 now.
Maybe but we have to. The devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way.
Unless you end up
looks
with
like
yes.
We're gonna be busy.
And
for
her
a
and
while.
Trish.
Yeah. Well, bring it on.
But you don't need Trish until Kurt.
I love this. This is what I live for.
So he technically needs Lady first.
I'm absolutely crazy about it.
Okay. Yeah. This you don't really have to play. Also, I think we have unlimited devil for that.
How long are they?
I don't know. This is not the only time you throw that.
So, how's this going to kill them anymore?
Do you have
the other
weapon, or...?
Not for the weapon, but they do. Oh, okay! Finally, I'm gonna borrow this back real quick. Get the stuff out of the back here.
I think at this one, it's enough that you get a throw on your arm. It's possible if you go for the first kill. The first one is the best. The first one is the best. Later, Captain L with Virgil.
Oh my god.
And you and Virgil are the best. You guys are just having like a friendly bonus bar. Then all of a sudden demons show up and you're like, well, this makes and you guys all of a sudden pull your swords and go back to back.
I got on good never played a good one.
Let's
look good.
I don't care. I know we do not hit 100. Yeah, I think we can.
I can't remember the plot, a lot of the, You can go now. All this to credit.
You would have to move.
Oh, you can't say nothing, man, dude.
Okay, so please,
I just want to
wait
now. You're not fucking too bad.
I get the Dinko.
You didn't get it.
Oh, bullshit.
What happened next?
You haven't told the
person. Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is
Door,
to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name? Devil May Cry.
I actually say I officially played the third game. Because I've never played it. Jesus Christ. S A C B C C.
If you go the other way, it'll be ass. I'm not letting you go.
You're an ass.
You're also an ass. So we're both asses then, aren't we?
Congratulations. Hey, do you hate being considered normal? I'm not playing this game. Oh, Virgil is now selectable. Virgil is now selectable? You can play as Virgil? Imagine dying at the end of the game. You see, now you can play as Virgil.
Thirsty as fuck and was at my bottle. Where do you go, little? Hurry!
Hey, are we done recording?
We can be.
No, I was just asking while I was down here, I was gonna get the word.
I don't know what more you want to do, so.
I'm popping up.
I don't know either.